of what happened to him. He got hit by one punch very hard and blew a little blood vessel which exuded this blood into the space of his jaw, mm-hmm. and at the angle of the jaw, and that was all that happened to him. He was very tired. Frazier's an excellent fighter, and he did what no one else has been able to do, get to Muhammad Ali, and you have to admire the man. He's a super fighter in my book.